ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It done. That's it to go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branch is sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
Mind the gap. Sergeant Marcus Burns, SAS.
Base plate, we're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the docks marked Charity Worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing cherry work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what they were transporting.
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Why not get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river?
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Fleer is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse 1. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Base plate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
So we're silenced. All right, mate. We got a USB 45 tactical
Let's
suppress. MP5 holographic.
Weapons free. Alley clear, move.
I'm gonna stick with the USB for now. Is this suppressed? Oh, it is suppressed. I didn't see the suppressor on the front.
Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up.
Dude, they're already done. Hey, is that? That's not an intel.
Bravo 9, you're two behind the door. Copy. Two targets down the alley, 10 meters. Take them down. Alley clear.
So we got Walcroft and Griffin with us. Got him before I did.
Bravo 6, this is Sierra 1. Two hostiles on the top floor of your building. Taking the shot. Send them. Out of perimeter security.
Green light on all teams. Go!
Through the glass!
Over the doors.
I was waiting on you guys.
Bravo 6, be advised.
Tango's on a catwalk. Vulture 2, short out.
Roger, demand as long.
Dude, if you don't stop walking in front of me. Oh, Griffin. Oh, grenade. Dang it. I thought I was moving far enough forward, but nope. I might switch guns here. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, I love having air support. That's so sick. A different gun. P90, there we go. A freaking small army here. Actually, it's past small army at this point. This is a big army of guys.
Copy that. Ultra 2-2, scout ahead and check stops. Find over ahead.
Ultra 2-2, breaking away.
Oh, getting in the truck.
Stay on my face.
If you successfully made it through a crash this big, you better go ahead and buy a lottery ticket as soon as you get home, because you have the most insane luck.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy?
Still here.
Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train's done in under Westminster.
Can I get a gun back?
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. Looks like it's just us now.
Let me reload first.
We got contact at Westminster Station.
Copy, Bravo 6. Teams are on route in 10 minutes.
Dang it, I was hoping there was cover there, but there was not. Watch for civilians, bro. If anybody's still here at this point. Gonna shoot him. Oh, that was a civilian. Ooh, that's not good. I'm so sorry, bro. Why are you just standing there?
Contact East!
I ain't holding fire for these guys. He just came in up.
Big Ben! That's right, Big Ben! Oh, there it is, sweetie! It's right there!
Guess I can move in this situation. Oh, that's not good. Oh no. Oh. God, that's not good. That sucks.